My name is Matthew from Heart of Florida. First off, I'd like to say thank you for expressing interest and taking our survey and updating your agency information. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to log on into the survey. You will be provided with a username and a password in the email that is sent out to you that contains the link and information for the survey. In the case you already have login information, you can go ahead and use the provided link. Once you have your login information, you can follow this link and follow these few steps, and you should be able to log on in with no issues. So now once you log in, it's going to bring you to this page as far as contact information goes. Now whoever is the individual filling out the survey will put their personal contact information. Now at this point you'll notice there's a drop down bar that's going to be for agencies with more than one location. Once you select a location, you'll be able to go into the survey page, and you'll notice that the screen has all the information pertinent to the specific location. This is the screen that you're going to want to go through and fill out to make sure that all the information is correct and up to date. Now, as you can see, all you have to do is go and click on the Edit tab. You'll be able to go in and make changes as needed. No, as you see here, when you do make edits, the edits will show up in the white box on the right hand side, so that way you can keep track of what changes you've made throughout this process. Now make sure all the contact information is right, and if you notice information missing, such as the phone number, you can go ahead and include that. And as you continue to go through, it's just going to be a matter of updating and double-checking all the information in the system. Now, it is important to note that Section 2 is specifically for us at Heart of Florida United Way. Sections 1 and 3 are the ones that are going to have information released to the public. Once you complete sections 1 through 3, you'll notice a tab such as this. This deals with programs that the agency provides specifically that we will be including in our database for our clients. This tab is very important. We made sure that you fill out all the information and fill it out accurately. It is important to note that the program service hours are different from the site hours that are listed in Section 3 of the survey. In the case that the hours for the program itself are different from the site hours, please make sure to specify in this section. Once you finish the survey, you can go ahead and press Save Page and it will give you a confirmation. Not to worry, you can always go back in and make changes later on. In the case that you only have one location, you can just scroll to the top of the page and click the Survey Complete button at the top right hand corner once you finish filling out all the information. Once you press Yes, it's going to bring you back to the drop down bar, and this will give you the ability to go ahead and select the second location. Once you're in the second location, you're just going to want to do the same thing and go through and fill out all the information, make sure everything is accurate, and make changes as needed. Once you've finished filling out sections 1 through 3, you'll come down and notice the programs. Notice this location does have two programs in comparison to location 1 that only had one program. Similar to location 1, just make sure to go through and fill out all the information for both programs. Just as you did for the programs before, go through and update all the information for program number 2. And once you finish up with that, you can go on over to the Save tab, and you'll receive that same confirmation, and press Yes. Once you finish filling out the information for both locations, you will have to press the Survey Complete tab for the information to be sent over to us to review. In the case that changes need to be made in the future, you can always log back in with your information and make changes and resend the survey to us. Thank you for watching and taking the time to work with us.